morning, everyone. Ready for work? I am. Let's go. Hey guys, so today we're gonna be talking about your worst fear. Chris, what's your worst fear?
Nothing.
Okay, fearless.
Used to be flying, now not so much anymore.
Okay. Steve, worst what? Fear.
Worst fear?
No, fear.
What?
Worst fear.
Oh, worst fear? Heights.
Like hiking?
Like fucking, like skydiving.
Heights.
Which I did skydive, but it fucking sucked.
You know what time it is? Coffee time. Is Chris being a creepo right now? What are you doing? Oh, he wanted to share another fear. And it's exactly that. He doesn't like being in front of cameras or peoples.
Really?
What?
Talking in front of a big crowd.
You know what they say, just imagine them in their underwear. Yes. Okay, fun fact right now. So Grocery Outlet is having a fruit tree sale. And they're about $12.99, and they're about 4 feet tall. I mean, you can't ask for a better deal. Go get them right now. Okay, Steph, worst fear.
My worst fear?
Yeah.
Well, I'm scared of not knowing things. Like, I have to know things. That's why I don't like people doing surprises on me, because I just have to know.
As she's studying. Get it, got it, good. So, worst fear, McKenna. Worst fear. That's a good one. Alrighty guys, coffee, round two. Get it.
56. No, I'm not ready.
Worst fear. Worst fear.
Hair getting caught around my hickey ball and gagging to death.
Right. Gagging to death.
I got it.
Biggest fear. Worst fear. Same shit.
Mine or?
Yours.
Oh. I don't like ghosts. Or the dark.
Ghosts or the dark?
Yeah. And I have problems with heights.
Heights too?
Yeah.
Damn, what else?
Shut up.
Worst fear.
Not knowing where my kids are at or getting ate by a lion.
Where are you gonna get eaten by a lion around here? Are you going to Africa? I mean, I guess. Bye. So, round two. Worst fear.
Snakes. Kevin, that car's
snakes. Yeah, I don't like snakes either, you know?
Or getting ate by a mountain lion.
Mountain lion? No, you can choke it to death. Did you see that on the news?
No.
Someone choked a mountain lion.
Oh my god, that's hella strong.
Yeah, they were running out on the trail and, you know, mountain lion came at them. Yeah, it's on Facebook right now.
Oh my god, I'm gonna watch it.
Yeah. I mean, you can always choke it out. Get it, got it, good. Worst fear.
I have two.
Okay.
One, spiders taking over the world because they're disgusting and I hate them. I can't do spiders. The second, dying alone and no annoying because I live alone.
That's plausible.
Yeah.
That's scary.
No one would know.
They won't until you start smelling a pot.
Or everyone's like, where's Lacey? She hasn't been to work in 6 days.
Oh, real? Six.
Oh,
a week later. Worst fear.
My mom.
Your mom?
Oh, yeah.
That's on some other level of shit right there. I mean, I guess. Worst fear.
Worst fear.
I don't know.
They would like to
I
fear nothing.
Okay, muscles. Having to work for the rest of my life for someone else would be awful. Kind of want to spend more time with the family and maybe a home-based business where I can have flexible hours, be home with my family, the people that really matter in life, you know? And if I don't have that, then that would be my worst fear. Alrighty, guys. Well, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Hit that notification button real quick. Stay tuned for more videos here on YouTube. The Bloat Cruise. Get it. Got it. Good. Bye.